So yesterday, one of my assistants asked me why I'm always so calm. And she said that I must not have ever had any trauma in my life or anything major to me or in my life. And I just let her talk and listened to her. Didn't indulge in any way. What I wanted to say is, it's not that I've never had any trauma, because I'm human and we all have that happen in our life that we don't favor, but I don't choose to keep reliving them. Things that aren't in our favor go on there.